Once stage one wraps up today, the athletes will rest and prepare for...
Far out.